In this video, we have to compare 4th root of 7, cube root of 5, and 12th root of 596. So, we have 4th root of 7, and it is 7 power 1 by 4, and cube root of 5, that is equal to 5 power 1 by 3, and 12th root of 596, that is equal to 596 power 1 by 12. And we have 1 by 4, 1 by 3, and 1 by 12. And we know that LCM of 4, 3, and 12 is equal to 12. So 7 power 1 by 4 will be equal to 7 power 1 by 12 times 3. And 5 power 1 by 3 will be equal to 5 power 1 by 12 times 4. And this is 596 power 1 by 12. And also we know that any number x power a b is equal to x power a upon power b. So 7 power 1 by 12 times 3 will be equal to 7 power 3 power 1 by 12, and 7 power 3 is 343 power 1 by 12, and 5 power 1 by 12 times 4 will be 5 power 4 power 1 by 12, and 5 power 4 is 625 power 1 by 12, and this is 596 power 1 by 12. And we know that 625 is greater than 596 greater than 343. So 625 power 1 by 12 will be greater than 596 power 1 by 12 will be greater than 343 power 1 by 12. So cube root of 5 will be greater than 12th root of 596 will be greater than 4th root of 7.